guys, I'm with Jacko.
What's How up, are you, guys? Jacko?
I'm good, man.
Oh my god. How epic. I'm with Elodia.
Oh, I wanted to tell you that I cried when I watched your Guardians vlog.
Oh, or the, not,
well, yeah, the vlog and the interview because Zoe Saldana recognized her and I was like, that is a dream.
It was so epic.
Thank you for watching.
I feel like if I were you, I would have just like started crying.
I was so shocked. I didn't know what you were saying.
You're like, wait, what?
Yeah.
But it was so nice to meet you.
Thank
we
you.
Had,
nice
well, we didn't really have lunch together. We were eating at the same place together yesterday. This is not your first time in LA. You were here like last week.
Yes, I was here for E3 as well.
And so. Then she's back again after what, 4 days? Oh yeah. My god, I would be so jet lagged. But I think you're younger than me.
No, don't call me Ate.
Okay. How are you?
I'm good.
Wanna say hi to the vlog?
Hi!
She's so pretty. I can't.
How are you guys doing?
Good. No, I'm just kidding. They're talking.
Yeah. I hear them. I think they're saying they're all right.
Oh, you are so funny. Oh my god.
First of all,
Dorina,
Diga. Diga
Squad.
What
are you doing? Tessa fan.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that was a really good interview. Like, you're way better at interviewing than I am. I had to.
You're pretty good. You did. You talked to Steven like last week. Right?
Yeah, I interviewed a few celebrities, but I'm not. It's not as natural like as you are. Like I'm
nervous because you're my favorite.
Really?
So.
No, you're doing really good.